Apu, you've got to help me warn Krusty about this alien plot and thus save the good people of Springfield.
I'm sorry, sir, but I cannot speak English. I only speak Hindi.
But you're speaking English now.
Yes, I learned these words phonetically.
Well, you're just scared of being vaporized by the space monsters.
Up, down, up, down, go hot dog, butter my undershirt, blah, blah, blah.
Auto Man, I need a ride.
No can do, little dude. I gotta round up these other little dudes and get them to Krusty Lou for the studio tour.
That's where I need to go. Step on it, Otto.
Okay. Right after I drop these kids off at Krusty Lou.
Otto, I just said that.
All right. Stop hassling me, midget Abraham Lincoln.
Fine by me.
Ooh, that's a breakdown. I wouldn't want to be that guy. Whoa! Spilled my pudding. I look excited when I guess. Dang that! Zeppelin rules! Whoa, yeah, take that! Ow! I lost my buzz. That totally rocked. Ain't no fair, dude.
Woo, nice one.
Are you even watching, bro?
Whoa, wicked. Eat asphalt, asphalt eaters.
Bogus. Build my pudding.
I hope this car can take it. Eat asphalt, asphalt eaters. All right, that was so cool. Barney, where's Krusty? I have to warn him.
Krusty's not here, little Homer. He's down at the Squidport, doing a promo for this new Buzz Cola.
But that's the cola the aliens are using to control all human behavior.
Control human behavior? No beverage could do that. Oh, no, I haven't had a duff in 2 hours. My life is over!
But I have to get to Krusty before the limo does.
And I have to stay here and go through the DTs.
Sounds like a plan. Bart Simpson, at your service. I blame this computer navigation system. Don't forget to ride. All right. My rims cost $900. Aw, loser! It's like a game within a game.
I am the king!
Oh, that was the coolest. Krusty, listen carefully. Aliens are handing out free laser guns and cola that makes you go crazy. It'll be a massacre. The streets will be littered with lasered off limbs and heads.
Yeah, right. And I'm getting into the Country Western Hall of Fame. It just ain't gonna happen, kid.
Oh, I just gotta find evidence. Who do I know that's smart enough to prove this alien conspiracy? Bumblebee Man? Comic Book Guy? Disco Stew? That's it. A nerd! Professor Frink! Fine by me! Whoa, wicked! Woo, nice one! Time for some road rage, Bart Simpson style. Oh yeah, I totally rule.